You've got to see what this inspired car owner has done. Take a look. It starts like a slick ad for a luxury car, but this is hardly a Lexus. It's a lemon, a 15-year-old hatchback, 116,000 miles, full of dents. The owner is an ad exec who decided to produce his own ad, and listen to this. An actual bidding war is now underway. 64,000 offers, some more than $2,000, twice what the car is worth. Stay tuned. And that selfie, did you see this? Take a look. The 16-year-old from Nebraska bumping into two legends on a bench in Omaha. Warren Buffett there, who calls that city home, and Sir Paul McCartney in town to perform a concert. The two had just finished dinner and were enjoying some ice cream. And today I spoke with that teenager, Tom White, and asked him about that star selfie. Hey, Tom, it's David in New York. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Not a bad selfie, huh?
No, not at all.
So did they have any idea you were taking this thing?
I don't think they knew.
They had no idea.
Yeah, I said, Sir McCartney, it's an honor. And he said, thank you.
He did.
And I turned around.
And did Warren Buffett give you any advice on your 401k?
No.